Yeah. Never thought I'd be talking from this perspective, but I'm not really sure what else you expected when the higher ups have all come together as a collective with conspiracies to end my run and send me a message. 40, did you get the message? Cause I just checked my phone and I didn't get it. I mean, I say hats off for a solid effort, but we didn't flinch for a second. We got our shit together. Yeah, not here to fight wars, but niggas wanna talk high scores. Party just dipped off in a white Porsche, and I just came from dinner where I ate some well-done seared scallops that would've died for. But I got bigger fish to fry. I'm talking bigger shit than you and I. Kids are losing lives, got me scared of losing mine. And if I hold my tongue about it, I get crucified. Wrote the shit on a bumpy flight on a summer night, flying over Chattanooga, out here trying to spread the movement. I just got me the Mercedes Pullman. You niggas never heard of it, you gotta hit up Google. Yeah. Back in the city, shit is getting brutal. These kids are hitching noodle and take a girl to the movies. They been dropping out on both sides. We ain't in it, we just ghost ride. The pen is working if you niggas need some ghost lines. I thought you wanted yours like I want mine. I guess you just making moves on your own time. But just know it'll be January in no time. And your absence is very concerning. It's like you went on vacation with no plan of returning. Shit is purely for sport, I need a 30 for 30. Banners are ready, case we need to retire your jersey. Yeah, I got a club in a Raptors arena. Championship celebrations during regular season. Paternity testing for women that I never slept with. I'm legally obligated if they request it. So much legal action like I'm Michael Jackson. Luckily I'm great at avoiding distraction. Used to give no reaction, now I'm overreacting. Oh, nigga, that shit gotta go platinum. I just listen to Closer to My Dreams. Wide-eyed and uneducated at 19. I can't rap like that, all young and naive. Not after all the shit I seen and the things I believe. Drastically changing, thank you for all your patience. I'm just in a different space and I choose to embrace it. 4,000 square feet just isn't as spacious. You love me back in the basement, guess it is what we make it. I'm tired of awkward exchanges and niggas' crooked ways. Tired of champagne toast with people that look away. Peyton and Eli when niggas call me they brother. The season start and I don't wanna see you end up with nothing. Y'all throw the word family around too much in discussion. Rookie season, I would've never thought this was coming. They knees give out and they passing to you all of a sudden. Now you the one getting buckets. They put their arm around you, now you becoming the crutches. Kids got on your number cause you the one they look up to. And women that you seen on TV look better in person. And either they wanna fuck you or convince you that they care. And see where it goes from there, but these ain't the girls from Brampton, this ain't that local action. The haters just bringing me and my people closer, actually. What happened to the things you niggas said was supposed to happen? Are we just supposed to ignore the fact that it never happened? We just supposed to get the pie and then split it in two. Supposed to forget your mistakes but not forget about you. My plan was always to make the product jump off the shelf and treat the money like secrets, keep the shit to ourselves. Papi Champu, young Pablito, they says Dios. 6G-O-D, I think I was destined for this shit when I was around Keisha Cole and T.I. And young Dro was popping off with Ain't I. Way before niggas had their hands out like they doing Macarena. But who am I to complain? I'm still around, they know.